Hello, is anybody home? Doesn't look like it. Big tree. Look, it fell there. Since that time, this tree has grown right in front. So that's been sitting there for a while. It's amazing. Looks like it just maybe fell over on its own. It's so pretty around here. This old tree might have been chopped down because look, that's how they used to cut the trees before they cut them, so the man could stand on it and then use the chainsaw. So sad. People didn't know how to make furniture and houses without cutting down these big trees, and the bigger they were, the better. It was less manpower and more wood, but for the forest, not so good, because the old trees, they're important. They hold the roots and the knowledge of the forest. It's an inchworm. Here he goes. Oh, he's taking a break now. Oh, he's got a friend. Oh no. Which one is a stick and which one is the worm? There. Inchworm. Because he's an inch long. So cute. Lily's having a beautiful time. Lily, sit. Sit. Did you have a nice time in the stream, Lily? Say. Did you have a nice time in the stream? Was it like going swimming? Yeah. Do you enjoy this park? You having a nice time? Okay, no, sit. Say. Did you want to say anything about this park? You like it? You like it, Lil? You like it. Good. Okay. Let's keep going. So we found this mark on the tree, and I'm not sure what it is exactly, but it looks like four nail marks, a little bit scratching. And they can reach up this high, and that's where it stops. So maybe a bear made those one time.